The mission of Free Wheelchair started with Don and Lori Schoendorfer, who are our founders. And they were in Morocco many years ago now on vacation. And while they were walking down a street, they saw a young man crawling on the ground and trying to cross the street on the ground, just pulling himself, calloused hands, trying to make his way across the streets. So he set out to create an inexpensive wheelchair that could be shipped by bulk all over the world and given to the poorest of the poor. Well, over the years, Free Wheelchair has made a big difference in giving away just now 500,000 wheelchairs in over 80 countries. With each wheelchair, that's one person's life that's transformed and changed forever. One thing I learned early on is there's quite a few people that literally spend every day on the ground, and they develop bed sores, they have poor circulation, and literally just getting lifted off the ground into a chair saves people's lives, gives them their life. Well, a wheelchair is real simple. It's made of a plastic white chair with two bicycle tires. And bicycle tires are very sturdy for folks who live in rural areas. You'll see on the bike tires, there's little handles that people can use to wheel themselves around. It has a nice footrest for the recipient that can be adjusted for kids or adults. It has an air pump in the back, just in case they need that for their tires. The strap's there for children so they can stay secure in their chair. So our mission at Free Wheelchair is to provide the gift of mobility for the disabled poor in developing countries. And our goal is to lift 20 million people off the ground. That's 20% of the need. And today we've only reached 1% of that goal, 500,000. So we want to get as many people involved in the cause as we can. The cost of dinner for four at a restaurant lifts someone off the ground. You know, it costs a ticket to Disneyland.